Assalamualaikum viewers, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. So today the topic of my video is how to memorize the bones of hand easily. So let's start with the video. So there are three portions of hand. First is the phalanges, second one is the metacarpal, and the third one is the carpal. Starting with the lower portion, that is the carpal portions, the wrist bones are called carpal, and there are about 8 carpal bones. Carpal have two rows. The lower row is called proximal row and the upper row is called distal row. To memorize the sequence of a carpal bone, we must make a phrase or sentence to keep it remembered. So there is one phrase: she looks too pretty, try to catch her. The first four word is for the proximal row, the lower four word is for the distal row. Next, these are the names of the carpal bone. Look at the palm of your left hand, starting with the thumb portions. The first bone is for S. S for scaphoid. L is for lunate. T is for triquetrum. P is for pisiform. T is trapezium. Next T is for trapezoid. C is for capitate. And H is for hamate. So these are the total 8 carpal bones. There are about 5 metacarpals of a hand. Talk about the part of phalanges. Four phalanges of a hand contain the three rows of bone except the thumb. The four phalanges of a hand contain three rows. First is the proximal row, second one is the medial row, third one is the distal row. But the thumb doesn't contain the medial one, so the thumb has two rows, proximal row and the distal row. So there is 14 phalanges of a hand. So let's calculate the overall hand bones: 8 carpal bones, 5 metacarpal bones, and the 14 phalanges are approximately about 27 bones. So this indicates that a hand contains 27 bones. So I hope you like the video. If you like it, press the like button, share it, and subscribe it. Thank you.